And I'm using the console.
Three, two, one.
Of course I get this!
Wait, one. Three, two. Please, more, heal me. I'm just using it. And doing
I got this during last, dude, of course.
Now?
Yeah, not precisely because we didn't do on PTR. Up to the point we were, I knew everything, but yeah.
Okay, so therefore, there's like a dungeon journal thing in this game. It says that this Titan console thing in front of me, do you see it? Do you know what it is?
Yeah.
Okay, so yeah, it has four charges and we need to deplete it, otherwise, it will overload and kill us. What you do is you walk to where I am, you press your special action button once, and you're good.
Oh, okay.
Okay. When you need to. I'll say when you need to. Pulling. This is why it's taking so long, guys. Microphone activated.
I assumed that was invisible wall.
Got you.
Oh, it's in, no, it's on the
stop way. Running, warrior! What the fuck, you idiot!
The healer's dead.
I got both. Spam damage. It's 1,000,000. Said you're spell bopped. Your spell bop says, I'm healing you. I'm bubbling. The warrior sect. I have wings! Wings healing! Live, warrior! Live!
We're on hands yet.
Yes, I have, unfortunately.
He's still moving around.
It's on me. Yeah! Let's go,
he's Seth! He's alive!
I see him! Do the damage! I am the best paladin of all time! I did all the things! Yes! I am healer! I am tank! I am Jesus incarnate!
Oh, hey, I got the thingy.
Game of custom. Watch the portal, Take out Bark Skin, dude.
Just cut Buzzer.
Yeah, dude. Fucking
useless.
You die as your buff is ending. Exciting shit. It attacks so much though, that's weird.
Yeah, it is. I don't know, the main problem is with that when you have to buff when you play with a little bit of input.
Aluna can absorb damage and still kill an enemy. Καλά. Τίποτα για τον δίσκο. Καλά πριν που πέταξα στο άλλο τον boss. Πέταξα dot και γράψε 25 damage κεφαλικό έπαθ. Λέω εντάξει, σωθήκαμε.
Είναι το link, ρε.
Τι θες, ρε μαλάκα.
Το link από τη φωτογραφία.
Γιατί.
Στείλ το. Θέλω να την ξανανοίξω.
Oh, should I get there? Getting beamed? Fuck it, I'm gonna beam him back. I'm actually gonna sauce this dude so bad with beam. Watch this. I'm gonna kidney, vanish, growth the priest, beam from downtown. Damn! Sheesh! Are you kidding me? That's the play right there. Stun, vanish, growth the priest, beam the rogue. What are they gonna do? Nothing!
It's fine by me. Everyone who wants to do something else, everyone who thinks the skill can do nothing,
shoulders and chest that are like I get Deadshot Ace and Deadshot Blitz. I'll just kick off targets again.
Burn blinds now. I'm just burn block here.
And I'll parry.
He's gonna get empowered a little bit. I guess Beckon's a little bit late.
Oh. It doesn't look like they get it when they die anyways.
Oh yeah, yeah. Decrease incoming.
Bursting! BOOM! I see fuck, ding me, kick me. Nice team.
You're flopping around like fish.
How many times you kick?
The scoreboard counted, but here now in this next game, I think if the black cleaned it up. Also, maybe haven't played Rogue Mage Mirror in 8.2 in some time. Talents have changed here. Temporal Shield for both mages, as they were the target, so they want a little bit more defense. This always happens in Rogue Mage, especially European Rogue.
Wow. passing the Serena guy. Watch the spear. Don't hit a wall, please. Oh, it's good.
What?
Hiding.
I got 15 stacks. I'm trolling.
And then Nathan, me,
I'm Catherine, trolling Kona, super hard.
Dablo, all charge up Skull. Go. And kill.
Oh, the bus just hurts.
Yeah.
Okay.
Got an anthem though.
And read up, dude. I don't know when it is, but I think soon. Ice block now?
Oh, for Satan, man! 3 millioner liv! Dø nu, for helvede! Fuck!
Yeah.
In Lorde, boss.
Yeah, I know where.
Why?
I forgot there was two extra.
I have an announcement to make before we call off the raid.
Okay, make it now.
We have decided, as a whole, several players, to make a more stable project to clear the content on this server. So we don't think comfortable anymore staying under the current leadership. And so we'll switch project, make a new guild and new Discord with people that have proved their worth on several private servers. So
okay,
I invite everyone that is
this,
tempted by this. I'm sorry, but like we need to move on. Good luck.
It's fine. It's your opinion. You can do what you like to do.
Who was that?
Yeah, it's a good question since people need to write to you.
Oh,
yeah, Protomix. So if you don't want to stay here in the guild, if you think another guild could be better for making
reflect it. See? Reflect?
Go shock yourself, motherfucker!
Dude, guys, who do you play with? Vim? Who do you guys want to play with? I feel like Vim's a fucking idiot. Let's get him.
I'm Tony.
Yep, taunt right now. Good. Nice. We could actually use Vulas, like, dudes. Are you for real, dude? You wipe out.
Are you going on lady now? Well, going on queen actually, never mind. Hit it with the spear, hit it with the spear, hit it with the spear. Watch your HP, faint now.
Logok?
Come on, man.
Boom, 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 boom.
No, I can hear you, dude. He said get it with the spear.
Yeah, and you didn't.
Okay, I'm sorry. I thought that was in.
Wait, what?
Excuse me? I got pearls, dude! 5! Voila! Let's go!
Trying to get Nozom back to a decent amount of HP. The board shift was used there as well. We see Metaphors with that Iron Bark. 66% damage. Metaphors, what are you gonna do to keep these people alive? Chaos Bolt comes out onto Whiskey. Immediately uses his Vampiric Embrace to counter that. And Peekaboo looks like he's just gonna go for double kill here. Nozom.
That's perfect double kill.
Perfectly set up double kill right there. Oh my goodness, the move takes game number one.
Yeah, absolutely incredible stuff coming.
That doesn't mean everything. Like, rank one doesn't mean everything. That guy plays like he's got like 5 or 6. Is Seth Curry a good windwalker? I don't think so. Seth Curry is kind of like a one trick. Like he only does like one thing to cert, like, and like it works well, but like there's no more tools outside of that.
Are you guys chilling with pieces? I just spent the past, I mean, just to be completely clear, I think I probably met pieces at all. I talked with their GM and officers 2 months ago when we were deciding who to like go with and stuff like that. And like just
нормально, братан. Чё, дабл ролл, ребят? Не, не будем, не будем. У меня маленький. У меня маленький. Пожалуйста, не делайте клипы после этого. ДПС маленький, я имею в виду. ДПС. ДПС.
Balance druids, innovate heals, please. 15 of them.
Okay. I don't think you can have me.
Whoa.
Like, okay, so fire realize is the first one. It's always one thing that heals your dog. And the second one is also always one that heals your dog. So. Someone.